Anybody around?
Mister!
Fantastic. Perfect.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up.
God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
Gotta help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Thank you.
girlfriend sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it! Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
Mister!
I can't believe this!
Come on! Fantastic.
Okay. All right.
Fantastic! Great shot! No good, man. Fantastic. Perfect.
Yeah.
Right. I'm a pro! You're nothing! Nothing! Over here, old man! Right. I'm a pro! You're nothing! Nothing! Fantastic! Is that the best you can do? Perfect! Fantastic! I'll shoot you for real this time!
Perfect.
Nice job! Smile! Perfect! Fantastic! Perfect!
Well, it's in focus. And, the composition's okay, I suppose. That ain't half bad. Okay, here comes the next one, Frankie. But first, feast your eyes on my work. Now this is my most emotionally moving shot. Now this is my sexiest shot. Okay. This is my most violent shot. Check it out. Okay, here's the deal, Frankie. You gotta go out there and take even better pictures than the ones I just showed you. You think you can handle that, huh?
Yeah.
Got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry, I've got nothing to tell you. Look, I don't know what Jesse told you, but as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you?
Who is that? Where did you take it?
You help me, I help you.
Damn. You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point?
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security. Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza. right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not?
Yeah.
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can guarantee me safe passage.
Just open this gate. Just open this gate for your protection.
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby. Sir.
Thank you and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby?
Goodbye.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
Thank you. Thank you. doing?
Come on!
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Come on! Follow me!
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.
loser. Get your aim right, brother.
All right, looks like we found our next contestant.
We're gonna take out that dude and snatch his old lady.
Come on!
What in the hell is going on around here?
Thank you very much.
Come on!
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. We've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something, too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.